Hi, Donna. I wanted to put something down on DVD before I started my medical treatments because there's a chance I'm going to, lose hair, lose weight, and look a little different, blah, 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 right? I'm hoping you never have to watch this. It's February 28th, 2009. Going to start treatments either next week or the week after, depending on if they can get all the paperwork squared off, right? So, I'm hoping that you never ever have to watch this, but if you do, then I want you to know how much I love you. And from the very first time that Mommy and Daddy brought you home, I guess I was about 7, right? And we just, Doreen and I, the whole family just fell in love with you. You were so adorable, so cute. Even when you sat in my G.I. Joe Jeep and cracked it in half, it was still adorable. We've had some life, not easy, right? I want you to know how much I love you and respect you and want nothing but the best for you. Stay true to yourself. Please don't give up on faith or spirituality. Don't let this be a hurdle. It's not what we would choose to do ourselves, but it's something that has happened, and we're dealing with it. Don't curl up. Sorry for that break. I want you to know that you mean so much to the family. I know you came in, you were the third child, and a lot of times Doreen and I were a little older, 7 or 8 years older, and we were always off doing other things, and it was tougher for you, I think, than for Doreen and I growing up, because at least Doreen and I had each other, and you know, it was tough for you, and I'm sorry about that. But I want you to know I was always there for you. And I want you to know that we love you so much. You mean the world to us. And we want nothing but the best for you. So, just keep going forward, all right? Don't let this be a hurdle in your growth. In your spiritual growth, just, you know, move forward. I've had a very good life. I've had a very fulfilling life, and I'm not angry. I have nothing but gratitude for what I've been given, and, you know, who can argue with a full life, right? So, I love you very much, and Just keep it going, okay? Keep everything moving forward. Love you. Bye.